I just have to say, however, Don Valley West is the loudest. Thank you, Ontario. Thank you, the people of Ontario, for the choice that you made tonight. Thank you. You did it. You voted for jobs. You voted for growth. Thank you for voting to build Ontario up. Thank you. And let me tell you, your government is ready to do exactly that. Build Ontario. And here's the thing. We are going to build Ontario up for everyone in this province. Everyone. That's right. We're not going to leave anyone behind. We live in one Ontario. Elections aside, we live in one Ontario, and our job is to build this province up for every single person in the province. That's right. Merci l'Ontario. Ce soir, vous avez voté pour les emplois, vous avez voté pour la croissance, vous avez voté pour bâtir l'Ontario. Et laissez-moi vous dire quelque
Fight
chose.
For Ontario.
Votre
let me tell you something.
Libéral,
your Liberal government, majority government, is ready for it. We will fight for a solid future for all Ontarians.
So the election is over. And now all of you, are you glad about that? Are you tired or something? No. No time to be tired. We got work to do. And here's what it is. All of us now in Ontario, have to work together to make sure. Hello there. Hi there. We're doing, is that Noah? We're doing this for Noah. We're doing this for Noah.
Noah, 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 Noah.
So we're gonna all work together. We're gonna all work together across Ontario to make this the best place to live, to make this a better place to live and work and raise a family. But I want to say this. We're having a very good night here, but I know that there are candidates and there are volunteers all over this province who worked just as hard as you did for the last 38 days. And they didn't get the outcome that they wanted. But I want to thank them on behalf of all the people of Ontario for everything that they did and for their commitment. Absolutely. Because we need everyone. We need all hands on deck. We need all hands on deck. Earlier tonight, I spoke with Tim Hudak, and I spoke with Andrew Horvath, and I congratulated them on a hard-fought campaign. We all took our ideas to the people of the province. That's right. We all took our ideas to the people of the province. We debated them. We talked about them in all corners of the province. And the province and the democracy in this province is stronger for that process, and I want to thank them both. And I want to particularly thank Tim Hudak, who has made a decision tonight about his future as the leader. I want to thank him. I want to thank him for his leadership and for his years of service to his party and to the province, and to wish him all the very best as he goes into the next phase of his life. And now I want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Thank you to all of the voters, the voters in Ontario, thank you so much for this strong mandate. You have put your trust in us, and we will not let you down. We will. You have put your trust in us to move this province forward and to do that with integrity. And we will not take you for granted. We will not take you for granted. So tonight's results took a strong, strong team to get us here. And I want to thank every single one of you who was involved in this campaign. I know how hard you've been working. I know how little sleep you've had. And I want to thank you and your families for that sacrifice. Thank you very much. And I mean that I'm grateful to every single one of you. There are a few people I need to name because they have been very much at the forefront of this team. I first have to thank Jane, my partner. Thank my campaign leadership, David Hurley. There he is. Andrew Bevan. There he is. Pat Sorbera. There she is. Tom Tian. Leon Corby. Thank my co-chairs, Tim Murphy and Deb Matthews. Thank you so much. And I want to thank Pam Gutteridge for running my Don Valley West campaign. Where is she? Yes. I want to thank all of our candidates. Every single one of our 107 candidates. They are a fantastic group of people. Whether they got the outcome tonight that they wanted or not, I am so proud to have been part of that team. Thank you to every one of our candidates. And all of you beautiful volunteers, thank you so much. Your commitment inspires me every single day. Thank you. This victory belongs to all of us, every single one of us. And I am so proud to be standing in front of you as the first woman to ever have been elected as the Premier of Ontario. Place that we live in, Ontario. It is a beautiful place. And I want us every single day to treasure that. I want our kids to feel that as they grow up in our schools and understand what a gift it is to live in a place like this where anyone can be the premier. It doesn't matter. Anyone can be the premier. That's right. So that thing I said in my leadership about how Ontarians do not hold prejudice in their hearts, that Ontarians want to be an open and inclusive people. We have so proven that tonight. Grâce à vous, nous sommes rentrés dans les livres d'histoire ce soir. Je suis fière d'être
I am proud to be before you in this moment, the first woman elected the Premier of Ontario.
I have spent my adult life fighting for the public good, fighting to make life a little bit easier, a bit more fulfilling, better for people. And I am not going to stop that. Not ever. Not ever. You all know I'm a runner. The ad guys are here and they've all shown you that I'm a runner. And you know, when you're running a race, you look past the finish line. You have to run through the finish line, and that's what we're doing, because the hard work is now going to start, because now we've got to move to implement our plan. Tomorrow I'll be calling on the Lieutenant Governor. I'll ask him to convene the new legislature as soon as possible, within 20 days. That's right. And within 20 days, we will take our budget, the plan that the people of Ontario endorsed tonight, we will take that plan to the legislature. Because the people of Ontario want us to get on with creating good, well-paying jobs. They want us to get on with building the transit and transportation infrastructure that we know we need. They want us to get on with making sure that full-day kindergarten is available to every 4- and 5-year-old, everyone, and that anyone who wants to go to university or college or training, that they get 30% off their tuition if they qualify. That's right. And they want us to get on with setting up an Ontario retirement pension plan so people can retire with dignity and security. Comme votre Premier ministre, je vais lutter pour toutes les personnes ici et toutes les personnes que j'ai rencontrées à travers la province et les
millions
de gens que je ne pourrai jamais
rencontrer. I will fight for everyone in the room and everyone I met along the campaign. I will fight for security and opportunities for everyone and work to engage your support every day.
With this mandate, I will fight for every person in this room and every person that I have met across the province, and the millions that I may never meet. But I will fight for them every day to make sure that they have access to the opportunity and security that they richly deserve. And I will work every day to earn and keep the confidence of the people of Ontario. Thank you so much.